sequel to this one, but it's called After the Curtains Are Opened. After that slight moment of bliss, it is inevitable the shit met the fans straight away once the curtains were opened. It is inevitable the soft breeze returned to the vicious and totally bullying thunderstorm once the curtains were opened. We would see hacked and pulled off children's heads and thrown into the sea for their parents to grab them back. Branches were flying over people's heads and leaves would get thrown into their face like cricket balls. Snow would start pelting down from the sky out of nowhere and you'd laugh to be helplessly padding. You were out in it, your umbrella could almost tuck on you up into the sky at Mary Poppins. In hindsight, I just wish it would have done so after the curtains were opened. Cheers. Marvellous, thank you.